SU hosting La Brea tonight, and we pick this one up in the third quarter. This one a close game, tied up at 7. And how about Max Hawkins for the Rebels? Going to take it around the right side, rumbles in to the end zone from 13 yards out, and Crestview would take a 14-7 lead in this one. Ensuing kickoff, and Trenton Derry for La Brea is going to field it. And check this out as he sheds about 4 or 5 tackles on his way, and it's a foot race from here down the sideline, and he's going to return it 67 yards down to the Crestview 15-yard line, setting up shot for the Vikings. They would be faced with a 4th and 2 at the 8, having trouble here hanging on to it, and it goes right into the arms of Joey Carr for an interception for the Rebels. Very next play, Mikey Proctor with a big play here, finding some running room, and he's going to take it 76 yards. To the house, Crestview extending their lead to 21-7. Go to the fourth quarter now, and it is going to be Max Hawkins again for the Rebels. Going to take it 16 yards to pay dirt. Crestview gets the win over La Brea tonight, 28-7. The Rebels finish the regular season at 5-5.